Hey guys, what's going on? I'm Neha and welcome back to my channel At a Glance. Today we have arrived in the capital city of Czech Republic, Prague. This city is also known as Praha, and Prague is the 14th largest city of European Union. So it's our day one in Prague and we made it to our hotel in almost 7 to 8 hours from our place by car. Prague is a home to number of attractions. We'll try to cover all those or as much as we can, but weather is not as good as we expected, so we'll try our best. So stay tuned.
This was the most awaited trip for us, so we were really excited. We started our journey at about 10 in the morning. And the route was itself very beautiful and captivating, so we enjoyed every bit of it. And yes, finally Prague is here. And it's the end of the day and we have reached to our destination finally.
Good morning guys, it's our day 2 and it's a beautiful morning. But it's a bit chilly in here. Let's see how it goes today and I'll get ready now. Let's go!
Prague is a glorious city. Located on the banks of Vltava River, this historic city is said to be one of the Europe's best preserved cities. This city has several nicknames like Mother of Cities, Golden City, City of 100 Spires, and the Heart of Europe.
Okay, so we have parked our car in central parking for whole day and now we are going to Charles Bridge. Okay, so these are the streets of Prague where we are walking now with lots of stuff and kids.
Guys, this is Vltava River and this is the longest river within Czech Republic. It's commonly referred to as the Czech National River. And river cruise is the most efficient way to enjoy all the beautiful sceneries of the city. Guys, this is John Lennon Wall and it was on our way to Charles Bridge. This looks like a simple wall covered with graffiti and some piece of lyrics. But it's the history of this wall which amazed me. This wall was first painted in the remembrance of John Winston Lennon after his assassination, who was an English singer and songwriter and peace activist who co-founded the Beatles, the most commercially successful band in the history of popular music. And look what we got to see on our way to Charles Bridge. There is a live show band performance going on. Their colorful attires and music are making the surroundings even more lively. I think it's a great way to approach the public and show your talent. Someone is all smiles. I think Ivan is the biggest fan of this show band now. Yay. And guys, now we are walking across the Charles Bridge. It's a historic bridge that crosses the Vltava River in Prague. Until 1841, Charles Bridge was the most important connection between Prague Castle and the city's old town. And there are various statues of saints on this bridge. No vehicle is allowed on this bridge and it's only for pedestrians. And this place is publicly open 24/7 and there is no entrance fee. Charles Bridge is among the top 5 attractions of Prague. And this is one edge of the Charles Bridge, which opens to the city's old town. So let's explore the old Prague now.
So this is the traditional vegan mango ice cream and this one is blueberry. It's nice.
We are in the area called Prague 1, which is Old Town. It's a lively hub and there are cafes, authentic eateries and colorful buildings.
And now we have arrived near Astronomical clock. As far as I know, this is world's third oldest clock and it takes only 5 to 7 minutes from Charles Bridge.
It's a medieval astronomical clock and this clock was first installed in 1410, making it the world's third oldest clock and still operating. Last year in 2018, this clock underwent a reconstruction and restoration. This is a very touristy place and I think more than this astronomical clock is the people who come from around the world every year make this place even more happening. Prague is a tourist hotspot and it's famous for its old architecture. It's truly a pleasure for historians and especially students of architecture. These buildings are a visual history of Prague. And now we are heading to our next spot. And friends, this is Franz Kafka statue, who was a famous Czech writer. It's located in a busy shopping center in Prague. It's 11 meters high and there are 42 independently moving panels in this sculpture. It's indeed a splendid piece of art. And guys, again, it's a walking distance of about 10 minutes from astronomical clock. And now we all three are hungry and tired now, so we got to find some place to eat.
So we are in a place called Thaba Bees. Very nice ambience, I must say. And there's a lot of variety of vegan and vegetarian Indian food. And the price is reasonable too. And one more thing, it's near Franz Kafka statue, near Old Town Square.